2022 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Jeremy Sochan from Milton Keynes, England, and Baylor University.
What a wonderful moment for Jeremy Sochan and his family. Hey, Perk, would you dye your hair that color?
You know what? For the right price, I would. You know what I mean? I would. I mean, I'd try anything, to be honest with you.
Well, Sochan's backstory is unique. Both of his parents, they played Division II college basketball in Oklahoma, but he actually grew up in England. His late father, Ryan Williams, played professionally, and Sochan's mother, she has Polish citizenship, so that allowed him to play for the Polish national team. And then at Baylor, he was known for just that. He was known for his different, unique hair colors. He contemplated which one he was going with for the draft for a little bit, but I like the blonde that he ended up with. He's the second Baylor freshman drafted after Quincy Miller in 2012. I love this. I just love this, Jay. His mom's advice to him when he'd